guys, today I'm going to show you how to create a video or a screen capture tutorial for any PC, laptop, computer, anything you might call it with Windows Vista. Download the program called CamStudio, and unfortunately, you'll need Windows Vista. I'm not sure Windows 7, but I'm very sure that Windows Vista will work. So you go to the Office Start button and start typing magnify. And if you find this desktop with a little magnifying glass, it's the right one. Either drag it on your desktop or just click on it. When you've done that, you may want to just drag it. As you've seen in my video, I just had a, I just pulled it off down there, just on the desktop, and I opened the magnifier, and something like that pops up. Make sure it's a small window, like a little window like that, so that you can, like, it'll be easier. Show you why in a minute. Oh yeah, and this is for the ones that do not know how to change, that do not have that Windows sign or Windows dark bar. You go to the window, well, you go to the bar, down, right click, press properties, go to start menu, and if yours is on classic, go ahead and click on start menu. Click adjust and or apply. Yeah, I think it's apply. And go ahead and type in magnify everything, and that would be it. So then you just screen cap on the that little magnifier. I'm just gonna show you how to do that. What I did was I basically went to region on the CamStudio and put on, instead of full screen, I put on region, and you want to make sure you only have bits of the screen, your green part. Yours is probably not going to be green, but mine was, so you just want to have a screen of the magnifying glass, and it will just follow cursor. As you see in this tutorial, yeah, just follow. For any questions or submissions or problems, please email me at justinyourusernameat@gmail.com. It'll be in the description as well, and please go ahead and post a comment if you'd like. Thank you.